Press right or left to toggle. Press yes. No. Press right. Press left for previous. Press right. Press back to return. Script of dialogue. Press back to return. Press next to continue. 8, 7, 8, 11, 10. Press back to return. Hold finish to continue. Press right or left to toggle. Select a body type. Press select to continue. Select to confirm character.
We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became and with no police to protect you. Did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing, create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Sitting for care social.
You're listening to Circle Radio with Andre. Enough music, let's get back to the news. That's right, you know what time it is. Time for a music break.
Electronic device detected.
Thank you. Major. A new faction has formed around Colonel Ridgeway. Mostly guys that were under his command before he got arrested. They call themselves the True Sons.
Great. What else?
We're doing our best to protect the civilian settlements, but I can't see how we'll manage unless we're reinforced.
I'm working on it, but everybody's been hit hard by disease and desertions, and we can't just ignore border security and vital installations.
Understood, Major. It's a shit sandwich.
It's worse than that. It's a whole buffet of shit. But the stakes are too high to get finicky.
Fucker!
You don't have to keep eating it.
these assholes. You can't deal with us!
Division agent heading north toward the White House. Looks like they've cut down a group of hyenas and are headed this way.
Agent, if you can hear us on this frequency, keep pushing forward and blindside these bastards.
Thank you.
walk.
Where's the agent? Get that fire out!
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator, upstairs in the blue room. And come by here if you ever need help with your tech.
Ooh.
Shit! No response! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10.
No, we're okay. That was probably the worst attack yet. I'll give you a full report once we assess the damage.
Portable electronic device detected.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
About Waller.
No. What's the latest? Has he decided Rush is responsible after all?
No. He's dead.
Tell me you're lying.
I swear, I'm not. A heart attack got him an hour ago.
That means that Mendez is in charge.
Is that all you can say at a time like this?
It's all I can afford to say.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge.
Here you go. Best gear in the city. Come take a look.
Please engage your firearm safety catch when inside the perimeter.
Agent requesting backup.
I wish it would cool off a little. Thank you.
Whatever you need, Agent, I've got it. Come take a look.
Glad to see you, Agent.
Agent in need of backup.
The theater settlement is off to the east. You probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you.
Law enforcement or military experience will be prioritized.
Just
Agent
what I need.
Requesting backup.
I was looking for one of those. Exactly what I wanted. I've been looking for that. Exactly what I wanted. Pleasure doing business with you. Exactly what I wanted. I hope it serves you well. I'm happy to have made a deal.
Photography is strictly prohibited inside the safe area.
The neighborhood's
anybody caught taking
through
photos of will have their camera confiscated.
They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given our situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So
whatever
see what you can
need,
do
Agent.
To take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But where DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Agent
Glad
in need
to see
of backup.
You,
exiting safe area.
You're fucking dead, Agent!
backup request.
Character. Progression. Character. Social. Character.
Electronic device detected.
Now?
Hold up. They're still too spread out.
This is gonna be good.
Not if they notice us first. Keep your goddamn head down.
Look at those idiots. They have no idea what's coming.
That's the fucking idea. Get your fucking head down.
What are we waiting for? They're not even armed. This is gonna be a fucking pinata party.
If you're expecting candy, you're in for some disappointment.
The candy isn't the fun part. The fun part is seeing it fly everywhere when you whack the shit out of the pinata. I don't think I'm gonna be too disappointed.
Assholes. Screw you!
rip him apart!
Out of my way!
Hurts! Doesn't it? What did you do? Hands up!
I love it, Jedi.
Agent in need of backup.
You piece of
Hello, detected.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, man.
Time, Leo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. I gotta meet with some National Guard buddies. They're worried they'll get called to help with the quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
It's the flu. You remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. You'll see. In a couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was, like
Y2K. Y2K?
And you really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. But I don't know. You know, this doesn't feel like it's just gonna blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people get scared?
Now, you worry too much, Mijo. Give me your wallet. Don't make us hurt you. Well, hell no. You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Dio.
Coming up on the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Head up to the roof. Odessa's expecting you.
If you are looking for trouble or looking to party, if you are trying to get people hooked on your shit, move along. We would not tolerate that behavior near the theater.
some business.
How are you doing? Good. Can't tell you how much it means to me to have my daughter back. I really didn't think she was coming home. I don't know that I would have survived if we lost her. I just want to thank the division agent who brought her back to me. Anyway, here's a little movie to take your mind off things.
Hi, Agent. Hello.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Hello.
Kelso, what's your status?
I'm inside the hotel. No sign of Eleanor. I'm making some preparations while I wait for the new agent to arrive.
What kind of... Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas have been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Keep it up.